दिस पैरा इज टेकन फ्रॉम नेशन न्यूज़ पंजाब रोजगार स्कीम द रिसेंट मूव्स बाय द पंजाब गवर्नमेंट हैव ऑल बट प्रूवन दैट द प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैज़ चूजन द राइट पीपल टू बी एट द हेल्म इन द प्रोविंस फुल स्टॉप चीफ मिनिस्टर बुजदार परफॉर्मेंस इन पर्टिकुलर कॉमा has stood out full stop from making key decisions to visiting affected areas and generally being at the forefront of all anti-corona efforts, the CM has been proving his doubters wrong in this crisis full stop. Next para. Unfair criticisms can now be put to rest as it is clear that the Punjab government's efforts in this pandemic have been fundamental in ensuring that the situation does not get out of hand in the province. The latest in the series of steps taken by the provincial government to keep the economy running is the Punjab Rozgar scheme designed to encourage young entrepreneurs to start their own ventures as a means to boost their personal wealth and increase job opportunities in the province. The Punjab Small Industries Corporation has been provided the funds to take this initiative forward, which will require meticulous planning on their part. Next para. In the current environment, encouraging younger sections of the population to take business risks might be more difficult than imagined. However, this does not mean that the government gives up. Providing better incentives might mitigate this problem full stop. With layoffs expected across all sectors, many young citizens will be forced to look for economic opportunities in both the employment sector and through setting up their own businesses. This is where the government is stepping in and providing support. It is important to give credit where it's due. The Punjab government is currently fighting the pandemic on all fronts, but it is these economic policies that are targeting all sections of the population and all sectors of the economy that will help us ride this out in the months to come. Full stop.